Connections is an opportunity for us at KUKA to come together with our system and technology partners to share what's the latest in our markets and how we can work together. We have representatives from the US, Canada, and Mexico that we do projects with across a range of industries. It's an opportunity to interface with those technology partners, as well as to learn from other system partners in our ecosystem on how we can work together to win business and to have those successful projects for customers.
We don't just push products and sell. We're about building a family, and we're about being together, breaking bread, having a couple of drinks. We really get to sit with our customers, our integrators, and our partners. I think being at the same table, having the awards night, I think is beneficial to all.
Between KUKA and our technology partners, we're both enablers working with the system partners who ultimately create those solutions that make the customer successful.
It's not only about learning more about KUKA's advancements and new technology and new things that they have to offer. It's also about what they name it, connections. It's connecting with other suppliers and vendors and integrators in the industry and learning about what they're doing and integrating some of that into some of your own processes.
To me, ultimately, a partnership is all about driving our businesses forward together. So in my experience, KUKA's provided value really across the entire organization. From bringing leads in, from helping connect us with key customers, from partnering with us from a strategic approach to an enterprise level customer, all the way down to training and enabling our team to utilize KUKA products.
KUKA definitely wants a partner who's ready to put in the same level of effort that they do into their customers. And I think SIX shares that same mentality where we want that strong foundational relationship to continue innovating.
Our theme is making automation easier, and we're accomplishing that through our new operating system, as well as IQ Works. So now, whether it's any point from engineering through execution, in the design, programming, and deployment, it's all a single platform.
So some of the changes we're seeing in the robotic industry is trying to simplify systems as much as possible for the end user. Focus is doing the same thing with the support from KUKA. All their product line and their controls are becoming much, much more easy to work with. KUKA at this year's Connections has really emphasized easy, 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 making their controls much easier, making the user experience much easier. So it really ties in line with the whole concept.
We don't have enough people to fill jobs, so we need to automate, but then we have a skills gap that we need to fill. So if you look at what KUKA's doing, making their products easier, so we actually got a good look behind the curtain at some new technology they're bringing out, and it's all about making automation easier to deploy, and that's what we need to accomplish.
If it hasn't been apparent already, machine learning is aiding the robot world, and KUKA is certainly part of that, helping create new simulated environments prior to deploying, like their new operating system and the KRC5-2 controller certainly helps lead the way in creating that new environment. The phrase, "I don't know how to do it," should no longer be a reason not to install something at your facility.
Ultimately, the speed at which you can deploy and the speed at which you can train someone else to deploy automation, yeah, that's the critical component. So they're looking at every facet of automation and trying to, you know, really kind of create, again, an ecosystem of solutions, not just a piece of hardware.
We're making automation easier by developing a new operating system. It will help end customers understand KUKA with one system.
Favorite part of this Connections is connecting with others in the industry, other suppliers, other robot integrators. You get an idea of some of the things you're doing and some things you can do differently by talking to others. That and just the introduction of KUKA's new product line. It's a win-win situation.
Attending the show, I've learned that KUKA has a lot of strong foundational partnerships, and that's allowing for them to lead the way in the industry for new innovations and continue to making their product future-proof. KUKA has some really fascinating, interesting new things coming out, and I'm excited to see where that takes them.
Most of all, I'm leaving here with a lot of new connections, which again, I think the name says it all. I felt like the KUKA team specifically was highly engaged with making sure to interact with all of us, as well as to get us connected. And in the end of the day, again, leaving here with, you know, 50, 100 new connections in the industry is a great win.
It's not that often that we're able to have so many people that we work with all together in one place to be able to, you know, break bread, spend time together, and talk about what those possibilities are that we work on in the industry.
Industrial intelligence.